the last match of the round robins is starting at round 5 right now. The last match of the round robins is starting at round 5 right now.
This team of the 21-13 lead after the 2016 Junior Freestyle Duels, that's Martini.
Pick your angle, Sid.
At 152.
Come on, Dustin.
So Martini actually has position. To put his team within striking distance. They could have the lead because they're going to get a forfeit. They're going to get 5 points. They're going to get spotted 5 after this because of a forfeit at 160. So this is 152. Full Martini here. So if Martini could pick up a ball, they would have the lead at the after 160.
Yes,
full and on a shot. Loses the arm. Say warning Martini and passive for being passive. Next one was a 30-second check on Ole Martini. So cow catcher for Ole. Looking inside. Nice 2-on-1, and they're gonna put 30-second shot clock now for Martini.
30-second shot clock. You know what to do.
And Martini goes for it, and they're gonna go 1-4.
Got thrown down.
Full pushing Martini to the edge. Drag attempt by Ole. Martini goes for it, misses. Ole has to come on his back for two. For Ole. Seconds left. Ole up 3-0.
Any three officials, I could use a third official. Matt, four, please. Any three officials, I could use a third official.
Take a trail lead into the break.
Ladies and gentlemen, following the completion of the matches on map 4 and 5, we will go right into the medal rounds. The championship match will be on map 2. Third place matches on the map 1. Fifth place matches on the map 3. Seventh will be on 4. Ninth on 5. 11th on 6. So once again, immediately following the matches on map 4 and 5, we'll go right into the medal rounds.
35. Martini with a front hat. Oh, look, an inside trip. Martini with no answers to anything thus far. Put on a shot clock. We'll push him out. Back to the center. Shot Martini. Now a Russian 2-on-1 there for Martini. Oh, pushing him to the edge again. Martini takes a shot. And another push out for Oli. Gonna have to get in a position where he can help his team win here. Low shot there, and down.
Lace out.
6-0 dominating Martini.
Trainer to the head table, please.
25-18 match after that.